All right, looks like the stream is good. So for those of you who haven't watched me stream before, hang on one second. There we go. So first off, I'm going to change this and turn off the music, because I have my own music. I'm going to be playing with this really quickly. Because I am going for some random Norse ruler. And hopefully, Idavok will not take any, cool, I'm independent ruler. This is what, Rogaland? Rogaland, okay, come with this. I'll be Heljarskin of Rogaland. You know, I'm not sure I can do that, Mouse, but I think Mouse is possibly even watching right now. I'm not sure who's watching. I don't actually pay attention to the Twitch chat. I mostly pay attention to the IRC chat, which I have down here showing up. Hopefully it's showing up against this. There we go. So, alright, I'm unmarried. I have an heir who is not even of my own dynasty, so obviously my first order of business is to get a wife. Let's see here. I could ally myself with a man. This will work. Yes. Okay, so here I am in Rogaland. Let's see here. If I want to start declaring war on everyone else, I'll need to get a subjugation wish up, so everyone else is in a slightly better thing because they've got an actual temple going on. So I've possibly got the hardest position in being able to form Vestlandet on my own. And of course I have to deal with Ostlandet. I'm just going to hope that he doesn't go out for Telemark right away. Okay, what do I have for armies? 394. Could be worse. Could be better, but could be worse. Alright. Only the one vassal. And I am not a duke, so I can start actually gaining research, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna send him off to study technology in Constantinople, not a bad place to start. However, I'm going to start off by collecting taxes, training troops. You I will research cultural tech with. And my poor imbecile of a chancellor, I'll be sending him off to sow dissent over here. If I can cause problems for him, I might be able to start getting shit working. And one second, I'm checking out a link that someone linked me. Or not. Alright. Wow, domain size of 1, really? Stewardship 0, okay, yeah, really. Alright, let's see, prestige or money? Let's take the money right now. Spouse gives me plus 4. New ambition time. Let's see. Before I start going off to war, I should have an heir. Let's check my house. It's me! So if I die quickly, well, we'll just start off again. On the plus side, I apparently am now at 2. Okay, good. They're starting off going against Nomdal. Let's see here, what is my potential? 46, and what is your potential? 410. That's mountains. What's your potential? 450. What's your potential? 431. Okay, appear to have the highest potential. Not that it will matter much if I'm... Hang on. Well, I do also have a bit of an advantage. So, let's wait until I get a pump out a kid, and then we'll start doing our local wars. The subjugation! Yay, my wife's pregnant. Even if it's a daughter, that's still sufficient for... I mean, that's kind of 13. Let's do some raiding. In fact, I think that's what I'll do first, because I need money. Let's see how this one works out. So as soon as I have an heir, male or female, I'll go out for my first week. What's this? Oh, I can hold the great blunt. Not gonna do that just yet. I'll do that before I actually start attacking everyone else. As I go at high speed through everything. I have a son! Named Urvar. Alright, cool. Alright, so what are our options here? 16, but the ruler is actually Norse. 19, not bad, actually. Oh, look at that. Alright. So... I guess I fulfilled that ambition. My next ambition is going to be to amass a substantial amount of wealth. Did I Most excellent. How big is this army? Not that big. I'm pretty sure we'll be able to sack the city called the capital of Bremen. Yeah, in about 120 days. how much can we put in here? 140 gold. So let's see if we can pull that one off. That was horrible. Alright, okay, what do we got here? 236, alright. Oh, good. We got a civil war going on. With any luck, all of their armies will be elsewhere. We'll just be able to grab us quick cash. Slow down just a tad though, so that if other armies show up, I won't get hosed this time. Ranging Guard is formed. Hooray! Now I can have sons that find the wonders of Greek love. There we go. What do we got here? 19.5. We have 38 for that. All right, cool. They've formed Hungary. That's nice. Nice. That will help, since I just lost a bunch of armies. Oh, and that's full. Ooh, wow. So we'll have them 1st of March. Now we'll have them get rid of them. Just enough to get maximum loot out of the whole thing. Let's see, Ghent has almost no loot. This has a lot of loot. Bruges, oh wow, it's been sacked already. Not bad. Now, there go my troops. Alright, back we go. Any luck? I lose some prestige. And I annoy some people. I can deal with that. They succeed. Alright, let's move them to Namdal, which is going to want to not be a part of this. Alright. What can I build? Castle walls will increase my levy size, income. Gonna take a while, isn't it? I'll take Lustful. I'll get some learning out of this. spring and rain. Shit. Well. Hang on. 25 haven't done enough. Not enough yet. Shit. If I'm really lucky, I can go in and basically capture, pull, steal a march on them. Maybe. That does not look promising. No, not at all. Yay, whatever. Okay, Telemark's gone. I can't outfight this one. There we go, I'm now a scholar. I now have a daughter who is sickly. Hooray! Alright, I build castle walls, which increases my levy size, which is actually a bit helpful. I probably screwed this one up by accident, but we'll see. I'll keep on running until I run out of people. Good or ill. There goes Telemark. Okay, what do we got? What's Andrew got for the army? Really? Might go after Agder. Oh, shit, really? Do I have... Alright. And I'm going to cancel that ambition. And... raise as many troops as I can. Take Hordaland. Alright, this won't take too long, and I'll have a second county to be mine. Which will hopefully help me a bit in dealing with him. My new ambition? Become King of Norway. There we go. Should have taken that instead of the money ambition anyways. Anyways, if anyone's watching my stream, I'm gonna move to Better XCOM for chat stuff. But yeah, if I'm right, I should be able to pretty much destroy his ship while he's away. I'll look at that. Okay, who are you fighting against right now? Alright, good, good, good. Not me yet. I'll be able to claim a duchy and actually possibly stand against him. With any luck. That's going to catch Adair off balance. Alright, there we go. Oh, here come the troops. Well, that's all. I'm gonna win. That's right, come on over. Here we go. So this is also mine now. The castle walls here as well. Let's kick some ass here. What I really wanted to do but couldn't because other people that I know with the game weren't up for it was do a multiplayer where we all play one of the Sins of Lodbrok, and then each of us carves up our own little bit of the Empire. So, for instance, one of us would be, say, Svithjod. One of us as either Sudreyar or Jorvik. And one of us is Holmgarder. Build things up properly. October. Oh shit. Oh no, they did it. They succeeded. Alright, got it. Me. Small field taxation. Alright, there we go. So that will last until April. Now if I can get Rogaland full, I'll use that as sufficient reason to attack. I'm thinking I may make Hordaland my capital. Seems like a better capital. In fact, that's what I'm going to do. Thank you. a little bit in hindsight. Someone else is also doing the certification. Well, that stinks. But if I'd kept that, I would have been able to go right away. Hindsight. Slightly in his favor, cool. And then comes this. Yep. Completely in his favor. On the plus side, whenever they decide to do their subjugation on me, got another daughter. Daughters are useful, because that means there's less gavelkin. Plus, I can marry them off to people. Alright, I gotta go. Go off to war. Let's do some raiding. I shall educate myself because they aren't all that fun. I'm proud and envious and gluttonous and slothful and paranoid. I have a wonderful set of things, but apparently I'm a scholar. I hope he goes against, like, second, yeah, that's right. Okay, and it's now Norse Catholic. Anything of value? 22? Hell yeah. We're invading ourselves some Ostfriesland. Then once I've got 100 gold and loot, we'll come back and figure out what we're doing next. Which may involve invading Trundelag for fun. Oh look, they're involved in a war too. Good. Oh shit. We're fleeing, come on. Okay, good. Oh, there went all our troops. Now, how much did I get? 31? Better than nothing. Poked me. Asking about something astronomical. Since I happen to be an astronomer. Wow, really? Castle Fort. That's all I can build. Okay, let's see how this one works out. Apparently I can't do a subjugation someone else already has, so that's annoying. Which means in all likelihood one of my daughters died of pneumonia. Well, that's sad, but whatever. Shit happens. Yeah, I'm probably next. Talk to him about kindness. At least he's not cool. That is not one of the better options. Wife, no real plots. I'm actually going to... I don't know why, but I can't call it. Normally, all this stuff does actually show up. But evidently, currently, this is staying on top. Okay. Tumbleon. That's pretty much just me and then these guys. Next. Okay. Yep, I'm the last one that's going after him. At least that puts, gives me some time to put together my army. Commissioner Moonstone. Precision Gold. Let me see here. Oh cool, Pride gives me 300 prestige, and I get 2 years of diplomacy plus 2 and general opinion plus 10. The favorite son of blank and blank. Note to self. Pride is damn useful. Oh yeah, it reminds me. You want to arrange your marriage. Let's see, though. Let's see, your age is so attractive at age 2. Arranges marriage to this person. There. That's my son's marriage set up. My daughters, I'll just marry them off once they come of age. Sure. Better option. Huh. Evidently I do. Better option for Seer. Also, yes. Better option for Steward, no. Better option for Marshall, no. But hey, everyone else. That wasn't too bad. Happened more recently, so I'm going to start losing me some prestige, but you know what? I'm okay with that. I can see the war that's coming. She's almost ready. Duchy of Memphis to Islanda. Still not me? Hold on, okay. Another warren again, not with me. Oh shit, yeah, I suppose it is. Oh,
Oh shit.
Completely useless to me, but he should be able to clear himself clean already. Alright, I'm just gonna swear fealty to him. Better than you? So you have to fabricate clothes or not there. Hooray! Once I finish up this levee, we'll go off on a Vic. Several peasant revolts going on. Fine.
Thank you.
good to know that we can if we need to sack cities. We're just not quite there yet. Guys don't come after where I am, should be able to sack the rest of the county of Ghent with impunity. Holy crap, we completely destroyed this? Okay, I've heard that can happen, but this is the first time I've actually seen us completely destroy a holding. That's beautiful. I think that was the city of Ghent. And yeah, it's saying... it doesn't even have it listed as a... is a holding anymore, so it's sitting there freaking out about it. This is beautiful. Me gusta. Let's see here. Well, we'll see what we get out of this. Sack everything in the county of Ghent. And then, let's see here, Breda. Actually, Breda might not be a bad choice. What are they dealing with? Still dealing with that claim? Hi, cat. One of my cats has decided to come join me. Come on over, Athena. You can come on my lap. Yes. There you go. Well, let's see here. Probably shouldn't be maimed. Nope, he's brave, as he should be. Slothful, humble versus proud, kind versus envious. Oh, don't worry about it, my son. I'm gonna kick all of the ass. Sack the whole county, I'm good with this. The Count of Breda. All right, here we go. This will take a few months to sack the castle of Breda, but once we do, things will be kind of awesome. What I do want to do eventually is, if we take Frisia. Once I've of course become king of Norway, and then probably Emperor of Scandinavia. Oh yeah, this is going to be awesome. Three more ticks. I don't have the troops to attack me over that river. Really don't have the troops up here to attack me, to be honest. There we go. And then 5 ticks to sack my next bit of awesome. Oh, that. Of course he's prisoner, that dude. We'll see how many people join my faction. Huh. I must have just built something to slow down my... America scenario. What that one is. Oh, marksman, right. There we go. He doesn't have, wow, he does not have the money. For the fact these are all shitty counties. Alright, let's go sack Lincoln. We'll see if we can sack all of Lincolnshire. 7. Okay, cool. May not be able to put together enough of an army to really take me on. I'm all for this. Dropped. Nice. Oh, hey, I got myself a prisoner. Huh. Kinda useless one. Does she have any useful traits? Nope. Nope, definitely cool. Sacrifice it once we have a bloat. In fact, now that you've got a bloat, we can do a proper. But now that we've got a sacrifice, we can do a proper bloat. Let's try that out. Great, I have a son. He's sickly though. Let's hope he dies. Assassinate my own son. However, can't plot to kill him, right? So I just gotta toss money to kill him. I can work with that. Especially since I'm about to gain a whole bunch of it. It's gonna be 11 ticks. You will not be content, my son. Okay, I'm actually kind of impressed by the fact that there is enough of a fort level going on. Get some proper defense up. Not that it will save them, but you know, it's impressive. Twitch is soon going to be bought by YouTube, which should, in theory, make certain things easier to do. We'll see if it does that in practice. Woohoo! I become Viking, which gives me martial plus one, prestige, and a lot of bonuses, so... Thank you. should actually increase the amount of troops I can pull together. Let's see here, my liege. Only has the ones. As entertaining as that would have been. Three more ticks. Alright, I have completely sacked Lincoln. Nearly filled my ship while doing so. Alright, so what do we got here? Just go in and start sacking the countryside here in Bruges, because that's something we do. Good, Wessex got a civil war going on. So to Kent. How did this become a part of Jylland? Oh, shit. Oh, whatever. I'll take this as an amusing little what have you. Apparently Jylland invaded a good chunk of Wessex. I fortunately picked one of the few parts of the area that I could completely control. How am I doing on? Didn't realize there was a town of Boston. I suppose it makes sense. It's very typical. English town name. Please tell me I have a better option for Chancellor. Still no. Maybe he'll get killed and I'll get a new one. I could ransom her for 10, or I can just hold the Great Blot and kill her. I think I'll hold the Great Blot. Dies of natural causes. Yay, precision piety! Because I'm awesome that way. My son is now kind of awesome. Not that any like my son will kill his brother. I'll just be able to war against him and take it back. That'd be awesome. Okay, I'm okay with this, because it gets you a duchy. You'll have a second duchy, which is pretty much, and then after that you'll be able to, hopefully, so next up will be the militia training ground. Now it looks like I've got 20 troops to play around with. 20 ships, rather. Ooh, more ships! Ooh, more troops! What do we got here? Not bad. see about sacking the county of Ghent again. So that was fun, last time I did it. Conquest of Holland. Okay, cool. We got a host that's taking Holland. I'm all for this. So that's about a overall 23, varied of course by morale adjustments by random events. Ah, I have another son, yay! I always found when you get a tie. Alright, so that was 13 to 12. Finish up Breda. Now, I'll finish this guy because I've been working on it. Then I'll go start sacking all the stuff, parts of Holland that he's already taken, so. So it's that much easier for me to take it. I'll completely sack the things. It's a lot more fun that way. Oh, nice. it's pregnant, fun. So it, how are we doing here? 33, not bad. Should be 5 ticks on each of these, and then I'll... He's got 2 Dutchies now. Yep, yep. Okay. Yay, it's nice and slow and boring. Still got things to play with, and that's gonna take a little while. 16-3. So it'll be, what, 7? 7 ticks to destroy that, or just sack it. Destruction is not guaranteed, but hey, this should help. Radagast, grab Holland, which I support. Because it will increase the growth. Oh shit. Among other things. Have fallen. You are shitting me. They formed the fucking HRE. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Thank you. try smacking Mortain just for fun. Yay, more tech points. we go. Off we go to Wonderland. Militia training ground. Should increase my troops by a decent amount. I can do it, guys. Some more holdings so I can actually get myself permanent. Got the piety, you just need the money. What are you doing that you haven't actually... Okay, I suppose. Russian Slavic, you say?
Comes here, really? Yeah, play on computers. Oh.
Let's rant some awesome concerns for fun. Oh shit, I forgot to do that. That does make a bit of a difference, doesn't it? Kill all the things. Patient terrain. Increase, oh wow, my garrison too. That'd be fun. Thank you. wish my guy would actually buy that. You know, get our claim to Agdurs so I can invade. He could be king if only he'd bought his goddamn thing by now. Barracks time. Building the barracks here in Bergenhaus. Alright, or why don't I go on over to meet the guard? Oh good, I'm gonna have gluttonous, which will drop increase my stewardship a bit. Is to make that one claim that I can kick all the ass. More tech points. I love tech points. What do we get? Military advances. Sure, I'll buy up cavalry.
Not that I've really got a lot, but sure.
Unlike the cavalry, I do have more awesome. That will add pipeline and heavy infantry. There we go, we've now got pikemen and only 17 archers. What? Let's do 17. Let's see here, living multiplier. Ah, yes, offensive religion is always nice. Construction, legalism, I built the barracks and the barrack in this. Happens, I suppose. Well, it's now 10 p.m. my time, and I do have something to go do tomorrow, so I'm going to end our stream for now, but hopefully anyone who is watching is entertained, and I'll probably post this on YouTube at some point soon. So,